The 2018 S560 sedan is powered by a 4.0-liter biturbo V8 engine codenamed M176 that makes 463 horsepower and 516 pound-feet of torque. The juice makes its way through a single-option 9-speed automatic transmission before being sent to either the rear wheels or Benz's optional 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. Power delivery is simply impressive and quite linear, nearly all the way up to its 130 mph electronically limited top speed, which I was actually able to experience on one of the unlimited speed sections of the Autobahn. What's most impressive about the S560 is just how pedestrian this ridiculous velocity feels. The car is absolutely planted and stable even at triple-digit velocities. The bulk of my miles were at saner sub-60 mph speeds on the winding B roads along the Swiss-German border and into the Black Forest. Here, the S560 feels even more sublime with its V8 purring and growling in concert with a satisfyingly responsive throttle pedal. The S-Class is a big, heavy sedan and it didn't really hide its mass on those narrow back roads, but there's a grace to its handling, steering feel and acceleration that kept a smirk on my face through corner after corner.